Drake gave his Instagram fans and followers a view of his home. The rapper on his social media shared a video of his sprawling mansion that is incredibly luxurious. Drake gave fans a look of what appears to be the living room and kitchen, which was decked out in a black and white color palette. Drake also showed off the high ceilings of his mansion, and a huge gorgeous chandelier hung from his ceiling. Even a stunning piano was seen in the corner of one room, while a fire roared in Drake's living room. And as soon as Drake shared the video, fans were seen gushing about the same. One fan wrote, "Oh, he got a house," while another stated, "Legit goals." One fan even compared Drake's home to a hotel and said Drake must be blessed. And though his house was huge, it looked incredibly cozy and practically ready for the holidays. Drake will also be seen spending the winter Yuletide with someone special this year, his 2-year-old son Adonis, whom he shares with his former partner Sophie Broussox. A source revealed, Drake will see his son for Christmas for sure. Last month, he threw a birthday party for Adonis and everything went great. Drake is planning the same thing for Christmas. Drake loves his son and wants to spend time with him.